Okay. Now, jadi setiap mana pula kena. So ni. Okay. Kita purchase the house for him RM59,500. He made a down payment of RM6,500. The balance was borrowed from credit corporation. The charges okay, to settle the loan, he had to meet equal monthly payment for 15 years. Now, what is this amount is the AAN plus down payment. Okay, I just made it now. Okay, what is the down payment? The down payment is $3,500 lah. Okay, now is 9% our J? Is it our J?
No.
Why?
Yes.
Ah, lama betul saya punya no tu.
Ha?
J kot.
J tu betul ke 0.09? Yes or no?
Tak, RE. 0.09 tu RE.
Kenapa?
Sebab dia kata efektif. Sebab dia kata efektif eh.
So, 009.
Patutlah saya tak dapat.
Not J, it
RE.
We have a problem in J nak dapat macam mana?
Rumus.
We have to use rumus. That is why the first question shows that the nominal rate is 6.5 compounded monthly. Okay. Because nominal rate is K, baru betul. Okay. So the M is 12, the T is berapa tahun?
15
years. So we have to use the formula. Now what is the formula plus E1A
plus J square M power M minus 1.
Okay, so 0.09 equals 1 plus J don't know. 12. Okay, and then 12 minus 1.
Done.
So we have 12 then 0.09. Okay, the 12 root of 1.09 is 1 over 12. Now, you use your beloved calculator, berapa?
8.6.
Nak mainkan calculator pun tak apa because dah ada dekat sini.
Yeah.
You just have to show. Okay, and then tunjukkan 8.6% dah shown already. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
One. So our J is 0.0865. This is the one that we have to use. The RT cannot use because inside the AN formula tak ada RT, ada J. So we can use this to find the second. Okay. Find Peter monthly payment.
Okay. I have a question, if you don't mind, can I ask it?
Yes.
What is the difference between the nominal and the nominal rate and the effective rate?
Okay, effective rate means we use effective rate, use RE to convert from the J or from bank discount into effective rate because we can use the effective rate to compare with the simple interest. Okay. The meaning of 9% effective is how much the percent 1 year. Simply put, effective rate means how much does the interest hold if it's applicable 1 year only. Okay, because okay, let's say we have two product. Okay, product A offer R0.04. Product B offer compounded 0.04, but this one compound monthly.
Okay.
Now this one same.
No.
These two are the same. They are not the same. Why?
Sebab satu compound, satu.
One, this one we kira macam mana? For one year naik 4% perpetual interest. Ah, this one
setiap 4 bulan.
Boleh kira setahun. Setiap. But the problem is
dia kumpul sekali
12 times in 1 year. For this one we calculate so how many one time only. This one time only. This one 12 times. That's why dia tak sama. We cannot compare just from the figure. That's why we have to change BJ into RE. Apa, find the rumor. And then this one we can compare. Oh, which one higher, which one lower. That's why I said the use for effective rate is to compare interest rate with compounded rate and with also apa nama lagi satu tu, bank discount rate. Okay, boleh eh? Clear eh?
Okay,
so lepas buka dah nak buat apa. Okay, monthly payment is the R lah. Okay, so we have to find the AN first. It's R. Okay, what is the formula?
1 minus 1
power negative eh? Make sure power negative.
Then, oh, yes.
Berapa?
0.086.
Allah, no. Nak buat besar. I went to make it big. Like that. 1 minus very big. 0.0865 over 12. 1 plus
0.0865
over 12. Okay, now. Ni berapa?
12 darab
15. Ya, 15. 12 darab 5. 15. Okay, now. Our AN is what?
59. Bukan. 53,500 dolar down payment.
Because our AN 5,500 minus
53,500.
Berapa?
53,000
only like this.
Eh?
Okay. Yeah. So ni kurang satu kosong. Okay. So this one, I use your calculator all. Kira berapa?
526.58.
58 cents.
Yes.
Betul, keren eh? Okay, so settle the monthly payment lah. Okay, now. Okay, so find the total interest that he had to pay. Okay, wait. Okay, now. How to find the total interest that we need to pay? Okay, in AN, in NBT, interest equals
NR
money paid minus minus lupa dah. Satu lah pakai yang dulu cakap tadi lah.
NR
minus
AN.
Okay, so N is what? N is 12
minus 18.
R is what?
4%
Oh betul 4%.
Yeah.
Nah, okay. Tak apalah. So this is 41,000 interest eh. Boleh yang kat mari ni.
Yes sir. Boleh.
Boleh. Okay. Yeah, any question? Syed, apa?
Yes sir. Tak?
Any question?
No.
Tak ada. Kau kira je kau tu. Tuntang-tuntang kau masak kat belakang tu. Okay. We done for this recording. Okay, thank you for your time and attention.